In this video, we'll look at how you can take beautiful photographs of the night sky with the astrophotography mode on the Google Pixel smartphone. The Google Pixel, beginning with the Google Pixel 4 series, features a dedicated mode in the Google Camera app for easily photographing the stars. Now, in addition to needing a Google Pixel 4 or newer, I will be using a Pixel 7 for this video. You will also need a tripod, as well as any adapters to make the tripod work with the phone, as the camera will need to be still for about 5 minutes per photo. Now, to show how this is done, we're going to need to find a place with a clear view of the night sky and little to no light pollution. So we're going to leave the studio here and take a bit of a road trip. Now, before we get to photographing the night sky, let's go over some of these settings to make sure you have enabled in your Google Pixel's camera app. Open the camera app on your phone. Tap Settings at the bottom left. Then click More Settings. Next, click Advanced. Here, I recommend enabling time-lapse for astrophotography. Time-lapse for astrophotography takes a short video of the night sky in addition to the photograph. If you plan on editing the photos taken in a professional photo editing program like Affinity Photo, Adobe Lightroom, or Adobe Photoshop, I recommend also enabling RAW JPEG control. Tap back and back again. On the photo settings screen, here is where you can enable RAW photo capture. With RAW photo capture enabled, your Google Pixel will create two photo files every time you take a photo, a standard compressed photo in the JPEG file format, and a RAW photo. Close the photo settings pop-up, select Night Sight, and tap the photo settings icon at the bottom left. Make sure astrophotography is set to auto. It's now nighttime, and we have arrived to where we'll be taking photos of the night sky. Set your Google Pixel on a tripod, open the camera app, and switch to Night Sight photo mode. Using the preview, frame your photo. Once the photo has been still for several seconds, you'll see the shutter button change from the night sight icon to the astrophotography icon, an icon with three stars. Tap this button to start the astrophotography capture. This process will take over 4 minutes, and make sure during this time to not move the phone or walk in front of the camera. Once the photo is finished, tap the preview to open the photo. Here, you'll see your photograph of the night sky. If you enabled time-lapse astrophotography, you can swipe to the right to view the short video also captured. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like this video. And if you're looking for more on photographing with your Google Pixel, check out this video on how to take long exposure photographs for creating an artistic blur effect. Great for photographing waterfalls and rivers. Thanks for watching. Until next time.